Alright, what's up, y'all? Back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Yeah, my bad, couldn't play this game yesterday. Felt super, I was laying down. It's just, I don't know why, like, every single time when I lay down, I just always pass out, but... I was gonna get another tattoo, but my guy was not answering, so... Looks like I'm gonna have to call him tomorrow. Big signing banner, so yeah. It's funny because, like, this is not even hard to me, like, it's kind of like easy, you know. If it was hard, though, the HP and enemies would be much stronger than that, but. Okay, this time it didn't wait that long, right? Wait, where am I right now?
I should be extra careful in this area.
Wait, didn't I bet you before? No? Let me check my map. I could have swear I killed everyone before I left, dude. No fucking way, there's four more. Damn, see, we got a lot of missions right here. Okay, so the House of Philidos has completed. I think those are Spartas, right? Like, I could have swear I like, killed all of them, dude. Like, she's still alive even though I arrowed her in the head. It is what it is though. I'm not really too sure like if they're Spartas or bandits, but like, cause I do remember I killed all of them and I don't remember those four being down here. Yep, I see a bear right there. Okay, so she already spotted me, so what I can do is that when she comes over here and sees the dead body, I don't know if that's in Korea, you're allowed to pull a person up down or you can go behind, but.
How fares your search?
I'll keep looking!
We must not falter, must rid the goddess of this indignity.
Man, how can she not see me? I'm right over here, bitch. Oh, she thought she can go down, but. Holy shit.
Disappeared, sister.
I could've swear I killed everyone, and you're fucking telling me like you're still alive? Okay, I still got plenty of arrows though, but. I'm not scared of this fool, it's just that. Hold up.
To ground, it seems.
I come!
We must attend to this intrusion.
He really thinks I'm gonna be over here, but no. Am I here fucking dumb tired? That was a really smart ass play. I really like that shit. Oh shit! Lexio, you fucking dumbass, dude! Dude, why is he sounding like that, dude? Dude, I don't know how to. Dude, why is Lex always walking like that, dude? I could easily escape him, like. Man, fuck this game, dude, like. How did that motherfucker even saw me, like? He couldn't even see me when I'm walking towards him? Motherfucking loading ass, hurry up. What, now I got, yeah, see, I gotta fucking start over now, dude. Stay hidden. How is there even more bandits? Like, I killed everyone, right? quick for her, see? She can barely attack me. See, I thought it's safe, bro. I already killed all of them and now I'm doing this shit all over again. Bitch, dude. Man, he got a wolf, did he? I bet you. I gotta relocate now.
What do you think you're doing here? for pushing your luck. Zeus!
I'm supposed to be chilling around here because I'm not going to run into a bear, but... I had to kill a wolf because the wolf was so fucking damn powerful. Okay, you gotta make sure there's no bears around me. Okay, good. Oh, motherfucker, that scared the crap out of me, dude. That was a bear, bud. If you're pretty smart, you always want to use your ego to make sure where the enemies are. How did she fucking saw me, dude? Like, that's what happens when you don't go by yourself or go in the woods. You never know if they'll be hiding in the bushes or shit, you know. Okay, that motherfucker's sleeping, so... yeah, she heard me though, dude, but I killed her in a perfect timing. But yeah, we got more fellas back there. I'm gonna kill him before I go up to the captain. Captain's pretty much weak, so... God, dude, that's kind of funny though, cause like I didn't see him like that before, but oh shit, there's more of them. Oh my God. Where these people came from? Like, I killed all of them, right? No? Hmm. Man, I just killed all of them, and how the fuck are they back here? That's bullshit. I used my ego, and all of a sudden I didn't see them, and whenever I try to attempt a kill, or try to do something, they just come out of nowhere. Man, this game is hella bullshit, dude.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
See, like this for example, dude. I didn't even have a chance to, like, you know, hide. All of a sudden I got caught. Alright, I'm gonna use my ego now more wisely. Dude, where are these? Don't fucking tell me I gotta start over, right? I don't think I didn't start over. There's no fucking way they're not gonna let me start over. No, dude, they made me start over. Two guards coming down, one's walking down there. Look at that dead body right there. I don't think I need to start over, but I think they brought more bandits over here. So she's the only one that's sitting down by herself. I do want to make sure there's no one else besides her. Oh fuck. I don't even know if she's facing that way, dude. Goat cheese, never heard of that ingredients before. This is where the party gets started. So, okay, let me text my friend first. Are you sure about that? Yeah, I don't think I didn't start over because like there was a couple dead bodies and those were me, the ones I killed them by sneak attack. So I don't think I didn't start over, but I think there's just more bandits, you know, or it could be like more reinforcements, but that's the king right there. We're gonna save him for later. I have to first get rid of all his bandit fools and then... See, he's got a wolf with him, so... I'm surprised that the wolf's not really helping him out, like... Usually wolves and animals like that, they're really good at sensing people, like they're really good at smelling where this person's hiding at, where he is, you know, and bring my eagle one more time, so I do want to check to make sure if there's anyone back here. Over here, not so much though, but the bear is still there. I could actually, bait them to come towards the bear, but that's gonna be a little bit hard though, because usually, they don't do that unless like they're close to that destination, so. Oh fuck, no, never mind. She's talking to a girl. Never mind. See, as long as you use your eagle right. One, two, three. There's three of them, right? I just saw him walking down here. Where is he at? Yep, I'm talking about that four right there. Okay, there's four of them total. Okay, he's relocating. Wait, who saw me?
trying to get my attention?
Hey, I'm coming over there.
Why did they make me start over though? That's the thing.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Oh, I like that move. That was a good one.
Hey, I see you.
Mm-hmm. Dude, that's probably like the most epic kills in a row, dude. It's like they're like walking in line and shit, then I kill each by each, like. Yeah, watch your back, miss. That's a really good strategy right there. That's all, I'll be honest.
Random colors like me can. fun. We also want you to hear. Hey, Yori, do you want to make a difference? So make your own, like, keep on going, and then we'll connect at the end. So just don't get, like, this hook thingy, because I have one already. So keep on making it as long as possible until my parents are done eating so we can go to Target. And then we make a label. But I'm just going to kill them.
See, there's too many people down there, that's the thing.
Oh Jesus, that was good. taking pretty long.
Thank you.
Time to kill that bear already? Shit.
What are you doing?